faith and the bread and wine offered by your priest Melchizedek. Almighty God, we pray that your angel may take this sacrifice.
May these and all those who sleep in Christ find in your presence light, happiness and peace.
All glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever. Amen. Let us pray for the coming of God's kingdom, the kingdom of justice.